स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल टेक द चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 10, टू स्टोरीज अबाउट फ्लाइंग, हिज फर्स्ट फ्लाइट एंड ब्लैक एरोप्लेन. दीज आर टू पार्ट्स. फर्स्ट पार्ट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द अर्लियर वीडियो एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ब्लैक एरोप्लेन. द राइटर ऑफ दिस फ्रेडरिक फोर्सिथ. दिस इज ए मिस्टीरियस स्टोरी. Both story tell us about courage and tireless efforts. In the first story, a seagull conquers his inactive behavior and fear. It makes his flight possible and he starts to fly. And in this story, the writer Frederick Forsyth gives an account of his own experience. He was flying an old Dakota aeroplane over France to England. Suddenly he was surrounded by black clouds and a storm. It was almost a miracle that he was able to land his plane safely. More than a miracle, it is the story of his courage and tireless efforts. We learned from these stories that courage and hard work are necessary for any success. When he was flying an old Dakota aeroplane over France to England, he was hoping to have a good English breakfast with his family. The time is 1:30 a.m. and during flight he saw great storm clouds ahead of him. Clouds look like mountains. He reached 150 km away from Paris and he did not have enough fuel. But he reached to enter in the clouds and everything turned black. Dark and black, and the compass stopped working. All other instruments were dead. He was trying to control the Paris control room but could not. Suddenly, he saw another aeroplane without lights on its wing. The pilot waved his hand to the writer and asked him to follow him. And the writer followed him like an obedient child. Now half an hour passed and he became frightened because he could not fly the plane for more than 5 or 10 minutes. With the help of another pilot, he landed safely, but unable to find the black aeroplane anywhere on the runway. He asked a woman in the control center about the black aeroplane because he wanted to express thanks to that pilot, but the lady told him no aeroplanes were flying that night. Many questions remained unsolved in the mind of the writer about the black aeroplane. He wanted to ask, but there is no solution. So message of this story is, man should not give up hopes. He should always try to help ourselves and never lose hope. We should take the risk and accept the challenges what we face in our life. Because God helps those who help themselves. Thank you, students.